Hello, welcome back to Half-Life. Last episode, we got here. This episode, we're traversing here. Oh. Okay. Ah. Huh, I did it. All right. I have very few suit energy units left, so I gotta do this well. Oh no. Ouch. Ha. Gotta go. Oh, hey. Hey, it's maintenance. Sweet. Hey, it's the other way. No, it's a shortcut back to here. All right. Probably could have timed that better. No! Aww. Haha. I am in the tube. Ow. It hurts. It hurts. Get me out. I want out of the tube. What the heck is that? See that over there? Looks like a beehive. Oh, it's a light. Come on. There we go. What was that? This is how you dispose of body parts, then I think you need to rethink how you do this. Because right now you're just spewing them everywhere. Alright. Do I want to drop down there? All right, water. Confined space. Ah. Oh no. Spinny bad. My first aid. I opened a door. Hooray. Okay, let's see. Okay. Hey, who's shooting at me? I see you. Oh, can I only do that one? Oh, no, I can't. Ah, I'm stuck. The controller control has stuck to me. Okay. I assume I want to synchronize them. Oh. No, I'm just dumb. Okay. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh no, 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 no. Wait, stop. Okay. Ah. Wait a minute, where am I? Oh, okay, back here. Alright, I'm gonna save it here. I keep forgetting when they start to wiggle, then they're dead. Okay. Oh. Ooh, that was spooky. Okay. Hazardous machinery, yes. That does look very hazardous. Looks like I have no choice but to go through it. Alright. I don't think I want to go down there, so I'm gonna go here. Don't think I want to go down there either. Thank you. These don't look like stairs. Oh, the stairs are that way. That way. Okay, here are stairs. Thank you. Okay. Let's try this again. What are they cooking in here? I feel as if I'm going around in circles. Nope, that's just a part drop pit. That's not a door. That's also not a door. I'm gonna break my ankles. I mean, if they aren't broken already. Oops, stairs that way. I gotta use the good gun. I got 2 bullets left in this thing. Oh yeah, this is the room that I originally thought was stairs. That's where I came from. Or is this where I came from? Remember. Nope, I'm just at a different part of here. Wait, I don't remember this place. Oh. Thought you could get me. Wait, go back. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, dang it. Okay. Well, now I know that's the right way to go. Okay. course you had to get stuck in between the... It disappeared? Okay. 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 I won't complain. I'm gonna save because I felt like that was extra lucky. Ooh. Got one bullet and a crowbar. And that's it. Of course, it had to be sound pigs. Ouch. Hey, wait a minute, those look like pet carriers. I know they can hurt each other, so I'm trying to use that to my advantage. It's not working. Okay. That way. Where do I go? Ouch. Ouch. Oh, hey! Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and take a guess that you're supposed to have more than one bullet at this point. Can it, like, start attacking me? Oh, dang it. Okay, come on. I did it. Ah, finally. Okay. Nice. All right. Well, figuring that out seems like a good place to... to leave the episode off fine. Hang on, I just wanna... wait a minute. Oh. That looks like a giant crab I'm running. Oh, oh man. What is that? Thank you. I'm gonna go. That's what I was trying to say earlier before I stumbled across a giant crab demon. If you enjoyed the episode, that means a lot to me, and regardless of whether you enjoyed it or not, I hope you have a wonderful day. Remember to compliment someone, because it might just make their day, and I'll see you around.